Alright guys, Pelinfort here with another Fire Emblem Let's Play. Now, Lynn is going to Hothelet. And Nils, meet this guy. Spoiler. No, I couldn't do that to you guys. So Nils is just this one youth. He's a bard. His sister's abducted. Who knows why? Yeah, Hubbard knows why. I know why, too. And then Lucius...
You didn't hear that. I'm editing that out.
Hubbard, seriously. There are people who don't want a game spoiled for them.
It's dragons, bro.
I'll put a spoiler.
They're dragons. Fuck it.
It's a fucking Let's Play. You're gonna have spoilers.
Okay. Fair enough. So, we're at Cathalet. They just kicked out this one boy, even though his sister is abducted. And then you see Lucius, who's a monk that looks like a girl, actually a hot girl, probably hotter than half of the girls in this game. For what female sprites on the Game Boy Advance could look like. And, well, let's just say it's destined that you get two more people. Whatever. So this is what we will see from now on. This is the battle preparation screen. Shit. As you can see, we have pick units. You're allowed to exclude people from your queue, as I will exclude Dorcas Insane. We're allowed to move items around freely. I'll give Kent the Armor Slayer. I will give Dorcas's Vulnerary to Will. And I will give Sane's Vulnerary
to Urk.
To Urk. Good. Oh, yeah. And his sword to fucking Kent. And his lance can go to Florina, who didn't use a door key. Fuck. So that's that. That's what this is. Check map. We can be like, oh, look, this is what the map is. Look at that. There are shamans. What is it, actually? It's actually shaman. But I say shaman.
Fuck it. It's like zealot, zealot.
Yeah. Yeah, that's my zealot zealot. The magic triangle. Urk uses anima, which is weak to dark magic. Flux is the main spell. As fire
you
is the
do
main
that
spell.
When you're actually playing the game.
Yeah, good point. But I'll do the magic triangle now. Okay. Save. Whatever. So we see here shamans are strong. Their dark magic is strong against anima, but weak to light magic, as you can see with that. Light magic is weak to anima for some reason. That's the only one I didn't get. Fuck Nils. Fuck you, Nils. Seriously. God damn.
He's a dragon.
Yeah, he's a dragon. That's why he's so goddamn annoying. He's like 500 years old. So then it goes, anima beats light, light beats dark, dark beats anima. Light beats dark, pretty much like always.
First up a couple times I played this game, I actually thought Lucius was a girl.
Yeah, I thought Lucius was a girl the first time.
And then
like,
you told me that he wasn't. What the fuck?
First few chapters, like, oh, this is obviously a girl. Look at the hair. Look at the, like, feminine features. And I'm like, wait, monks are always boys. That's a standard. And I'm like, the fuck?
I said it was weird that there's a girl named Lucius. And I was like, what the fuck?
Lucius Malfoy.
Just look at him.
Yeah. And also, the support conversations prove it. See, look at Lucius. I guess it sort of looks like CJ. But I mean,
CJ isn't that feminine.
It's mistakable for a girl. I mean, the
it's easily mistakable.
Yeah. Probably won't use him that much.
He just looks like a faggot.
Matthew needs a vulnerary. Vendor. Buy Urk a new fire tablet. I need Merlinus. Remember Merlinus, Hubbard?
The queer merchant guy?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's really annoying.
He's my favorite.
He serves very little purpose until later.
He's pretty useful, bro.
Not right away.
No. And I can't kill that guy right off the bat. Fuck. Don't you hate archers with your Pegasus Knights? They don't mix well at all. Where are you, Christmas? Pretty much I won't use Nils much either. So now I just put Sarah in the way of harm and fuck. Iron Boehm. Lucius, go. No. Urk, go get him. Level up. Ooh, Urk got a lot of stats. That's why I like using Urk. Matthew, get him. Told your boy, tell him.
Never do that again.
Okay. Here goes Florina. Hide in the mountains, even though you're not affected by terrain. On Wrath. On Sarah. Heal. I'll heal you, Will. On Lucius. On Nils. Who will forever be alone. Look at that. Rape. Now Wrath goes to the village. Pure water is an item that raises your resistance for a few turns. Not quite worth it, I guess. Urk, go get him.
Master Quest have better graphics, or is it exactly the same?
Exactly the same graphics. Seriously, the Forest Temple music sort of sounds like Bittersweet Symphony. Song by The Verve, damn it. Is it The Verve or is it The Valve or whatever? Fuck it. Urk is at low health. Medium low health. Get him, Matthew. Matthew is at medium low health. See, this is when being Nils comes in handy. Monty Cotty his ass. Oh, he's all on the mountains and shit. Dude, Forest Temple is one of my favorites.
It's better than the Water Temple.
I like the Spirit Temple and the Fire Temple and the Forest Temple.
I like the Shadow Temple. Just because there's a constant feeling of getting, like, you're about to get raped by Brick Tanner.
Brick Tanner? See, I put her there. Because the only threats in her way are a sword wielder who she can defend herself against and
two magic users, and look at her resistance. That's, like, better than anybody besides Erks and Seras and Nils and Lucius's. Seriously, look. You look better. Pegasus Knights naturally have good resistance. Now, Wrath, hide in the woods. One thing I do like about Nomad Troopers is that they can travel terrain pretty well. Like, they can even cross rivers, shit. Oh man, what happened now? Look at that crazy shit. Go get him, Florina. And here we see Hector. You will get to know Hector a lot later. I mean a lot. Basically, he becomes... No, that's Hector. You see Hector in a house that you can go to in the 7th chapter?
Really?
Yeah.
Go in again.
And he's like, blast, Elowood's late. Okay, I'll go in again. You meet Hector and Elowood, trust me. The what? Look at how boss Florine is getting to become. Okay, Hubbard, come here. I'll go in with Wrath.
Fucks up with that shit.
I know, right? It's like, the first time I saw him, like, is he a bad guy or a good guy? Then I knew. He was alright.
He's good.
Fucking Lynn. Needs to level up more. Yeah, he does.
Not to blank about that.
Lynn needs to level up.
Lynn's a dirty whore.
Lynn is... every single character, I swear. What level is... Florina's only a level 3, Jesus.
Who?
Florina.
Well, maybe you should kill more stuff with her.
Could be. Erk's only a level... Jeez.
I got the fairy bow. Doesn't that just sound powerful?
Fairy bow. Now we can kiss fairies on the lips.
Sounds like something... man, that's stupid. Something my friend would say.
Maybe. Aw, shit. Shaman got the flux. I want to kill more things with many people. Namely, Erk, Florina, and Lynn. Riverside, motherfucker. End. What a nub. And now I will go at it with Lynn. Maybe not. Maybe. Okay. Riverside, motherfucker. Okay, now I'll go at it with Lynn. After moving Erkin. Money. What to use? I guess I'll use Monte Carlo. Who are you supposed to be? Playing the heroes in some foolish knightly romance? You may think you're helping the children, but you're only rushing to your doom. He's not a friendly guy at all, is he? No, I didn't. I meant to heal Lynn. Not you, Will. God. Oh, the horrors of speeding up in Visual Boy Advance. Why would he kill Sarah? Aw, shit. Shit's going down, man. Okay, now rescue Sarah. Okay, now wrath you drop, Sarah. See, look at my awesome tactics. How am I supposed to get my tactic star up? Nah, I'll have Lynn kill him. Lynn needs to kill him. She needs the XP. Level 6. See, there we go. Side quest, yay! But I will make all of my side quests in another video. Like, Chapter 7 is one video. Chapter 7X, the side quest, is another video. So, that's what we're going to do here. See you next time, guys. This is Pelofort.